YouTube. Today we are going to do a brake change. I don't know, this is one of my first videos out. I know it's not that exciting, but hey, something to film, and I'm excited for it, so check this out. Got brake pads. We have all the... So we got new brake pads and some new rollers, and yeah, this is my first install, so let's go. So now that I'm actually getting this rotor off, now what I'm going to do here is I'm going to use this wire to hold this off this while I can get at the rotor. So I got to finish taking.
So you need to pop this cap off, and there's a bolt in there that you gotta take off.
Okay.
Wait.
Yeah.
So need to get a set of pliers.
These ones?
Yeah. Those work. And straighten this fucking pin out. Thank you. Now you need a wrench big enough to loosen this off. So you gotta remember, okay, when we took it out, there was a shine a light on this. So this piece right here was on the inside like this. This come off, so this washer goes on the back side of this and then would slide back in when before you go in.
Okay, there was a pin that we showed on camera here, and that pin is broken, and as you can see here, the rubber along here is all worn, so we gotta get new a new rider too. So till next time, yeah, I'll set you guys up right in the tire here. So till next time, guys, there'll be a part two. Thanks for watching and bye.
All I wanna do is ride slow, hey, ride slow, hey, ride slow, like a ghost.